part of our life.
I love listening to it over and over. I love it.
From the night before, pick my stilettos up off the floor. I walk a shame out your front door, but not no more.
Country 105. Traffic.
What you need to look out for towards Corona 91 East. We have got a sig alert. So there's a wreck with an overturned vehicle taking up the three right lanes. 91 East and Imperial Highway, very busy to Tustin Avenue. Expect at least a 30-minute delay. Dewarie 210 West, we still have that crash block in the right lane. 210 West of Buena Vista Street. Now you're jammed to Irwindale Avenue. About 20 minutes to get through there. Out in Chino, 60 East, a stalled big rig is partially blocked in the right lane. 60 East at Central. This traffic report's being brought to you by Richardson's RV Centers. All of Richardson's RVs, parts, and service locations are open and here to help you with any of your camping needs. Make sure your RV is ready to go when you are. Go to richardsonsrv.com for hours and locations. 5:42 is the 5 o'clock happy hour with me, Christine Martindale. Now, Kelly is listening out in Rancho Cucamonga. She had to reschedule her wedding date, so she's on the phone a lot these days. And she says, everything happens for a reason. Great attitude. I want you to keep that date in mind that you were supposed to get married. Watch, it's probably going to have thunderstorms on that day. Good luck with everything. Coming up, we've got a huge hit from Miranda Lambert. She's at home on the farm with all of her fur babies, and you can take a video tour of her happy place and farm in Tennessee. It's on our Facebook page, so make sure to check it out. Coming up next, we've got Thomas Rhett, Go Country 105.
Tim McGraw here. Join me each weekday starting at 10 a.m.